Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video, we will explore what is sleep debt. If you have been wondering if you can catch up on the sleep that you have been missing out on, then you'll find answer in this video. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Sleep debt or sleep deficit is a cumulative effect of not having enough sleep. On average, adults need anywhere between 7 to 9 hours of sleep. If you have to complete an important project during the week, then you might be willing to sacrifice your sleep in order to complete the project. So instead of getting a recommended minimum of 7 hours of sleep, you go on 5 hours of sleep for a few days. The question is, can you use the weekend to catch up on your sleep? The short answer is yes, but that doesn't mean that you should do it every week. If it happens once in a while, then that's fine. But here are some tips on how to avoid sleep debt. First, prevention. The best way how to deal with something is to prevent it in the first place. And this holds true also for the sleep debt. The reason why you have to stay up late is probably because you didn't plan in advance. So you have to be sure that you allocate time for all your activities. Second, duration. Quicker you can catch up on your sleep, better it will be. Losing some sleep during the week and then catching up on the same weekend is the best. But you shouldn't go for a month without having enough sleep and then hope that you'll be able to catch up on it. Third, power nap. If you know that you'll be having less sleep during the night, then you can compensate it with a nap during the day, if that is an option for you. I hope you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick overview of what sleep debt is and how you can catch up on lost sleep. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.